He has a girlfriend now.
For the first time in forever.